Why is the sea salty? Have you ever wondered why the sea tastes salty? Let's find out. Rivers and rocks. Rivers flow over rocks and soil, picking up tiny bits of minerals and salt along the way. When rivers reach the sea, they carry these minerals and salt with them. Ocean water. Once the salt gets into the sea, it stays there. The water in the ocean evaporates to form clouds, but the salt stays behind. This makes the sea salty. Underwater volcanoes. Underwater volcanoes can also add salt to the sea. When they erupt, they release minerals and salt into the ocean. Balance of nature. Sea animals and plants also help keep the salt level balanced. For example, some sea creatures use salt to build their shells. Fun fact, not all parts of the sea are equally salty. Some places, like the Dead Sea, are much saltier than others because of how water evaporates there quickly. So, the sea is salty because of the way rivers, rocks, and underwater volcanoes contribute to its saltiness, all as part of God's will for nature. It's all part of the amazing way our world works.